वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग वंस अगेन. प्लीज बेटा बिहेव. एज पर योर रिक्वेस्ट वी आर गोइंग टू रिवाइज राइटिंग स्किल्स फॉर्मेट अगेन एंड काइंड ऑफ क्वेश्चंस दैट यू विल बी सीइंग इन द पेपर. फाइन दैट यू माइट सी. इट्स नॉट कि डेफिनेटली दे विल बी सेम. सो वी आर गोइंग टू रिवाइज राइटिंग स्किल्स. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल फर्स्ट राइटिंग स्किल विच इज मेंशन इन योर सिलेबस इज नोटिस राइटिंग विच यू हैव बीन डूइंग सिंस क्लास फोर्थ आई गेस. Fine, but even then, because we do not take care of this, in the notice, first of all, you need to draw a box. Any question can be there regarding any simple thing to complicated thing. Fine. So this is a short composition. First of all, it is not a long. Clear? It carries 4 to 5 marks only always, and you draw a box in this. So this is the basic thing about notice. So in the very first line, what do we write is name of the organization or institution which is going to put up a notice along with name of the city also if it is mentioned. Clear? So this is the very first line of your notice. Clear? So question can be on this, that what do we write at the top of the top this notice, then n number of options will be there. So first of all we write organization's name and city. Clear? Then after that comes the word notice itself in all capitals. You write preferably in second line. Clear? Then in the third line we write sometimes what we do is we write date. And then we write title, that is also acceptable. Four things should be present. There is no order that date to be written first or title to be written first. But these two things should be in the right order. First, name of the organization, then the word notice, then comes heading or title. And it should be appropriate up to, it should not be based on single word. It can be up to 3-4 words. Suppose inter-class literary quiz, inter-class singing competition, fine, workshop on or counseling on in that way, workshop on career choices, means up to 3-4 words. Your heading should clear that what is the notice about. Clear? So that should be the topic of the content of that notice. Clear? So heading comes then. Then comes the date on the left side, extreme left side. You will not write the word date. Now the format of the date is like this. 15 November 2021. This is correct. If I write November 15, then we will put comma because numerics are there. This is also correct. Fine. But if we write in some other format except these two, that will be incorrect. Okay, so 15 November 2021 or November 15, comma 2021. यहाँ पे comma first का कुछ नहीं आएगा पीछे, ठीक है? So but date word भी नहीं लिखा होगा. Only exactly you will write 15 November 2021. That is the correct format. Clear? Now about the content, body of notice or content. All the W's to be answered like what. When, where, fine. All the W's to be answered in the notice. कि किस बारे में है notice, inter-class literary quiz, when on 20th November 2021, where in the school auditorium or school ground, fine venue. So all the W's should be there and the target group also. Target group should be mentioned in the very first line. Means for whom this notice is formed. कई बार आपका target group होएगा कि quiz is for 9th to +2. So our target group is 9th to +2. So sometimes it is meant for only +1, +2 students. So our target group is +1. This is to inform all the students from classes 6th to 8th. हमारा target group क्या है? 6th to 8th in that way. Okay. That after first line. Then what, when, where to be answered. सबसे पहले टारगेट ग्रुप आएगा and that formal line, that it is for the information of all the students or anything. It is not related to always students only. It can be a notice of a colony also. You are residing in a colony and they want that some festival is there. They want to celebrate Christmas. About that, a notice is being put up. So don't fix yourself to school and universities and colleges only. It can be noticed regarding to any other thing also, any private organization, any MNC or any other place. Clear? So notices can be put up anywhere. So what where and when to mention, target group is there. Clear? And you can other any other important information, if any. Clear? Guests are supposed to be seated in the case of it is a function, fine. Or any other, it depends upon what is written in the statement. Clear? And basically five, six lines ka notice hota hai, to the point, 4-5 marks accordingly. You need not write 10-12 lines in this. Clear? Only 5 to 7 lines can do, but basic information it should have. Then we have signatures in the running hand. Clear? Then we have name, legible, clearly written. Name of the person whose signatures are put up. And at last, we have designation, means post of the person who has signed here. Clear? Either in the bracket or without bracket will do. That does not matter. Agar statement mein given hai, you are Vivek Sharma of plus 2A, draft a notice for that. Signatures as Vivek Sharma, full name likha. Then designation head boy, jo bhi given hai. If it is not given, then you can leave it. Clear? So this is the format of notice. If you have any sort of doubt, you can ask me right now. The questions of MCQs, it can be about the what is to be written at the top. Where do we write the word notice? Fine. Regarding the dates format and the content also sometimes, basically kya ho raha hai? They will write a notice. ऐसे फॉर्मेट्स बहुत ज्यादा हैं एंड डू नॉट रिलाई अपॉन सैंपल पेपर्स. सैंपल पेपर्स आर जस्ट प्रैक्टिस पेपर्स फॉर अस. इट डज नॉट मीन सीबीएसई इज गोइंग टू पिक अप दिस ब्रांड और दैट ब्रांड. दे आर वेरी स्मार्ट पीपल. सेल्फ प्रॉपर कमेटी इज देयर. दे फॉर्म द क्वेश्चंस ऑन देयर ओन. बट यस, सैंपल पेपर्स आर अ काइंड ऑफ बेस टू यू दैट दिस सॉर्ट ऑफ क्वेश्चंस कैन बी देयर और माइट बी देयर. इट डज नॉट मीन द सेम कॉपी पेस्टिंग विल बी देयर. ओके, सो डू नॉट रिलाय कि मैंने सैंपल पेपर पढ़ लिया और मुझे आता है. आपको सब्जेक्टिव वे में भी समझ आना चाहिए, द वे वी वर डूइंग अर्लियर. सो नाउ आई टोल्ड यू एमसीक्यूज व्हाट दे डू इज राइटिंग स्किल्स का पूरा राइटिंग स्किल ही लिखा होगा वहां पे. इट मींस एक नोटिस लिखा हुआ है. दिस इज टू इन्फॉर्म ए डैश दैट बी डैश इज गोइंग टू बी ऑर्गेनाइज्ड ऑन 15th November 2021. फाइन. Then after that C dash, D dash. So it means one notice can give you 4 marks also. Aisa nahi ki notice mein se ek question hi aayega. It's up to your set. Which set you are getting, in which full notice is written. Then you have to see, it is for the information of dash. Now target group unhone likh diya. Niche likha hua hai, for all the students of the school. Option B, for 9th and 10th. Option C, none of the above. Option D, both A and B. In that way, options will be there based on the answer given there. Okay? So you have to be smart enough. Read the statement very carefully. Ki kiske liye notice likha gaya, which target group is there. You got this question last time, I guess. Okay? Last time aaya tha aapko ye wala question ke nahi. So you have to practice accordingly. Content can be there and format related questions can also be there. So NCERT questions you have to prepare. Need not scare and overthink. Sometimes students overthink. Okay, मुझे पता नहीं क्या question आ गया. They start overthinking and they put the wrong option over there. Just think straight away. They're not going to give you ambiguous questions. Yes, difficult questions will be there, but 20% ratio is mentioned by CBSE on its side. Easy questions will also be there, but 20%. Fine. Rest 60% will be an average paper. Clear? So you need not get scared, but yes, you have to read all the chapters because any information can be there. You have to go through all the formats and content also. What to write in that, okay? And all the books are not reliable. There are many guides and sample papers in the market floating just to sell it off. बिकॉज स्टूडेंट्स आर स्केयर्ड कि कौन सा एमसीक्यू आ जाएगा. इट डजंट मीन वहीं से आना है. यू जस्ट गो थ्रू द एनसीईआरटी बुक्स. दैट इज द बेस्ट वे ऑफ प्रिपरेशन. क्लियर. देन आफ्टर दैट वी हैव, वेयर इज द डस्टर ऑफ योर क्लास? हाँ जी, कैन यू अरेंज इट वन प्लीज, एनी वन ऑफ यू प्लीज गो एंड ब्रिंग फ्रॉम द अदर क्लास. डस्टर इज रिक्वायर्ड हियर. हाँ जी, हाँ ले आओ ना, फिर कोई बात नहीं, अगर नहीं है तो आप प्लस वन बी मेरी क्लास में से ले आओ. Because I need to make you understand, fine. So this is done. Now classify red. चलो जितना space है, let me just continue that. Yes, beta, please see. In classified add, because duster नहीं है, तो I'm just making sure here. Small. This is just one box. Clear? For classified adds are also a short composition carrying 4 marks each. Clear? In this, first of all, कोई बात नहीं. Thank you. आपकी क्लास से इधर होगा ना. वी हैव एडवर्टाइजमेंट्स एंड देन वी हैव लेटर राइटिंग. दैट्स इट. यस प्रभ, बताइए. आर्टिकल इज देयर इन टर्म वन. ओके, लेट मी गो अवे विद द शॉर्ट राइटिंग स्किल्स फर्स्ट. नोटिस इज डन. क्लासिफाइड Yes, beta. For this, you need to draw a box. This is a short composition. Fine. Now, the title of the classified ad depends upon the statement. Please. So, title of this ad depends upon the statement. Whether it is house for sale, fine, flat for sale. Every type has different features, fine. Basically, which is very common, fine, that I'm telling you, property based. Just note down in the boards, jo bahut commonly aate hain. Property based means flats and houses and bungalows and shops. Fine, everything comes under property. So flat for sale, house for sale, plot for sale, shop for sale, any other commercial property for sale. So this is property ka jo hai, that is the highlight of your classified ads. Clear? And you should have the good knowledge. We have done n number of times. Theek hai, ab main one discuss karungi, that needs 4-5 periods. So I'm discussing in general. Fine. First of all, a box will be there, then title or heading of within the box, not outside the box. Okay. And then you start from the extreme left. You go to extreme right. You do not skip any line. You do not change the paragraph in this format. Is that only? And you use phrases while writing the content. Aap aise nahi likhoge, a plot is available near Dwarka, which is very good and all. No, we prefer phrases because every word is paid when we give ads in the newspaper. So accordingly, we use phrases and words basically. Clear? Now, you have to be smart enough to follow the order. Ek cheez ek bar karni padegi. If you are very good observer, when you go through, like in flat for sale, first of all, you will mention what. Fine. What ka answer de diya? Flat hai. Theek hai? Aise aapko yaad rahega. What? Kya hai sale ke liye? Flat hai. Where ka? Same the way we have done notice. Near Dwarka, Delhi, whatever address is given, fine. What and where ka answer ho gaya. Similarly, in property, what bungalow, where near this plot, what plot, where near this, you can say place, highway or whatever. So what and where ka answer must be there in the beginning. Then after that, specifications aa jaati hai. That vary, fine. Specifications change as per the statement. Specifications like in the case of plot, you cannot mention houses beautifully built. Plot is empty plot. Then you can mention square yards, where it is situated. Fine. money involved. Fine. In that way, these are the points you can add up in the case of plot. In the case of flat and house for sale, this is very easy. In this, you get 24/7 power and water supply near in the center of city, near the railway station, facility of 2 cars parking, swimming area, 24/7 guard facility, and number of points are there in case of flat or house also. Fine. In that way, that becomes very easy. Sukman, am I audible to you? Are you listening? Sukman Jyoti is there only today attending the class. Clear? So, specifications aa jayengi. Clear? After specifications, price expected at the end. Beginning mein nahi karte hain. There is an order. Clear? Price expected, whatever you are expecting. And very important is contact number. It should be mentioned. Fine. Whatever number is there. Or email ID. Your contact or email must be mentioned. Please listen carefully. So this is the way how we do classified ads. Now I told you property is the first preference. Clear? Then second preference goes to to-let services. To-let services are when we give something on rent. House for rent. Fine? In that way. That is called to-let services. Isko dekh ke dar nahi jana is word ko. Everything is same here. In case of house, flat, shop, people give on rent, but here price will be changed. Terms and conditions will be changed. Kai baar hota na 2 year, what we call it, agreement is there. Fine, 3 year agreement is there. That you can mention. Or rent will be in thousands. Obviously, you will not rent 5 lakh and all. It depends. Fine, price changes and terms and conditions changes. Rest, I think everything remains same. फ्लैट अगर आपने रेंट पे देना है तो भी आप स्पेसिफिकेशंस यही दोगे ना 24/7 वाटर एंड ऑल एवरीथिंग आई हैव डिस्कस्ड ऑलरेडी क्लियर आई एम जस्ट सेविंग द टाइम इज इट क्लियर एनी डाउट सो फार किसी को कोई डाउट है इधर यस क्लियर टू लेट सर्विसेज हो गई सेकंड प्रेफरेंस नाउ सेल परचेज ऑफ सेल एंड परचेज इज अ वास्ट टर्म It carries property also. Fine. Sale and purchase ke upar bahut commonly aata hai. Property also comes under this and household goods like furniture, electronic items, gadgets. These days it is very much in trend to sell off your people going abroad. They want to sell it off and they want then leave accordingly. Clear? And the most important thing is sale purchase mein property bhi aa jata hai, household goods, furniture, electronic items. And most important is this thing. Situation, vacant, very important. Situation vacant means post available. Clear? For this, what do we need? In the box, firstly, a particular is their English teacher required. That can be heading. Fine. Engineers required. Accountants required. It depends ki aapko statement kya hai. It can be related to any profession. Okay. Salesman required. Front desk executives. Here your knowledge has to be very, very vast. You should know the qualifications needed for a teacher, for a lawyer, for accountants. For doctors, fine. I discuss the qualifications also. If you go back to that lecture, fine. You can see on YouTube also. We have discussed classified ads in detail. And if you say in detail, I will discuss again. But today we are just discussing the outline and formats only. Fine. You now, you will be telling me what you want to, because you have decided ki we will do this item. Okay. So in this case, situation vacant. You can give the heading situation vacant as it is also. That is also correct. वैकेंट मीन खाली है प्लीज. श्रेय आर यू लिसनिंग? What is the qualification required, Shrey, for if anybody wants to, for the accountant? Okay, commerce students are the very easy, I'm asking. For accountant, which qualification is required? BCom, MCom, MBA, fine, CA, in that. So that is required. So you should have vast knowledge for teachers, postgraduate, plus BEd for schools. Postgraduate plus UGC for colleges. Clear? In brief, I'm telling you. For doctors, Doctor of Medicine, MD is there, MBBS is there, different branches, BDS for dentists, so that you have to explore accordingly. Clear? That for which profession, what is required? For lawyers, we have LLB, fine. For one time एक आया था counselors का, I discussed with you already, but आपको कुछ याद नहीं अभी लग रहा है. Counselors, S वाले counselors, C वाला counselor नहीं जो city का होता है. Counselors जो school counselors which counsel the student which subject to opt or in personal life if some problem is going on. Psychologist जो होते हैं उसकी qualification क्या होती है? You know that MA psychology, masters in psychology. Clear? That can play the role of counselor. So sometimes you should have the knowledge of this thing, fine. Now situation vacant aa gaya ji. Now first of all, what is required? School counselor required, teachers required, math teacher required, that you will mention. Where at ABC public school, XYZ university, in that way, where it is required, that you will mention. Fine. Package. In the package, you mention salary plus DA, TA, etc. DA is dearness allowance, TA is traveling allowance, but we do write DA, TA only. हम पूरा नहीं लिखते हैं उसको. Clear? That you can mention in package. Fine. You can mention the date of interview, mode of interview. Mode means whether it will be a walk-in interview or you will, walk-in interview is anybody can come on that particular day by bringing in certificates, that is called walk-in interview, or any pre-test will be there, or then who qualify to different kind of mode of online or offline, whatever it is. So date of interview and last day to submit, fine, last day, and then after that contact number. Clear? So every category has different features, you know. So I'm discussing the most important ones and the least ones at last. Okay. Situation vacant ke baad aa jata hai situation wanted. You, aapko ek question dala gaya tha. Deliberately it was given to you and you committed mistake last time. Now a person, a girl, she's a very good dancer. She has done MA in dance. She wants to get a job. So her case is situation. Aapko tha ki what is the heading? Most of you chose this situation back in, only I guess one or two students were there. Even you know that if you are qualified as an accountant, suppose you complete MBA or MCom or BCom after this plus two, and then you want a job, you can also give your qualifications and your capabilities in the form of advertisements. ठीक है, उसको कहते हैं सिचुएशन वांटेड, मींस यू वांट अ पोस्ट इन विच व्हाट यू विल बी डूइंग, यू विल बी टेलिंग द नेम ऑफ द पोस्ट, फाइन, यू विल बी हाईलाइटिंग, यस, इन दिस क्वालिफिकेशंस आल्सो आई मिस्ड बेटा, वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट इन दिस आल्सो क्वालिफिकेशंस, ठीक है, पोस्ट सिचुएशन वैकेंट हो या वॉन्टेड दोनों में क्वालिफिकेशंस, नेम ऑफ द पोस्ट. Qualification means you will be telling that situation wanted, job required for qualified classical dancer, fine, MA in classical dance, 2 years experience also add karo, qualifications, experience, okay, here also, there also, here also you will mention name of post, qualification, experience, salary expected, means how much you expect to get, more than 20k, more than 30k, whatever it is. Clear? So in that way, situation wanted can also be there. And last mein, whom to contact, yahan pe ek person ka name hoega, and name, phone number or email ID hoega. Clear? It will not be an organization because situation wanted will be given by one person jisko job chahiye. Okay? After that, secondary important classified as note down, travel and tours. After this, these are the primary. There is always, you know, some topics which are the limelight jo le jaate hain. So these are those situation vacant, situation wanted, property, sale, purchase, tool and services. These are the base of classified ads. Secondary are travel and tours, educational. Educational mein coaching centers ki ad. That is very common. Clear? Notes. Some people, they crack JEE and all, and they are, you know that how costly these notes are. Sometimes students want to sell their notes also. That also comes under the category of educational. वो सेल परचेज नहीं है, ओके? सो राइट डाउन ट्यूशन सेंटर्स, कोचिंग सेंटर्स, एजुकेशनल के अंदर सेलिंग एंड परचेजिंग ऑफ नोट्स. समटाइम्स सम स्टूडेंट्स वांट टू परचेज द नोट्स, दे कैन नॉट अफोर्ड टू पे मच फॉर द. यस बेटा प्लीज 5 मिनट्स ओनली, क्लियर? यू आर बेनिफिटेड हियर, वी आर नॉट. सो एजुकेशनल में कोचिंग नोट्स इन रिगार्ड टू दैट. Okay, and anybody wants to sell off their want to advertise their coaching center, obviously what you can mention: teacher taught ratio, qualification of the teachers, experience of the teachers, result, 100% success rate, that you can mention. It is kind of selling off a product only these days it has become. Clear? Then notes mein bhi bata sakte ho, session of the notes, price of the note, expected, they are in good condition or not, that you can mention. Fine. Secondary advertisements mein then aa jata hai lost and found, which is very important. Lost and found mein any object, suppose you lost your suitcase while traveling from Delhi to Bombay, fine, or any other place, you will be specifying the brand of that object which you lost, documents it was containing, money or any other valuable specifications. Found के केस में भी यू विल गिव स्पेसिफिकेशंस, बट यू विल नॉट टेल एवरीथिंग कि कोई भी आके क्लेम कर ले. इन केस ऑफ फाउंड यू विल बी गिविंग लेस स्पेसिफिकेशंस, रेस्ट ऑफ द स्पेसिफिकेशंस यू आस्क, फाइंड दैट ऑनर कैन क्लेम इट आफ्टर टेलिंग द मोर स्पेसिफिकेशंस. इन द केस ऑफ फाउंड वी एड दिस लाइन. क्लियर बेटा? देन लॉस्ट एंड फाउंड कैटेगरी, देन मिसिंग persons and pets. Write down missing persons and pets. In the case of missing persons, you tell the physical stature of that person, complexion, height, 5 feet 10 inches, 5 feet 5, fine, in that way. Color, complexion. In the case of missing pets, you tell the breed of the dog, your color, and response to the name Tuffy, in that way. Chain or any sign you, it is written or mentioned on the chain in that way. Okay, clear? Okay, Sukman, I'm just handing the meat. Bell ho gayi.